What's up, internet? I am Manish from RebellionRider.com. Welcome back once again. Today, in this Oracle Database tutorial, we will learn how to create a free Oracle Cloud account. So without wasting much of your time, let's start the tutorial. In order to create your free Oracle Cloud account, you first need to sign up. For that, head over to cloud.oracle.com. Once you are here, click the sign up button. Now you need to fill in some information. Let's do that. My country is India. First name Manish, last name Sharma, and the email ID is secret. Remember this email ID because this is going to be your username for signing into your Oracle Cloud. Now press this verify my email button. You will get an email with a verification link which you have to open. Here is the email and here we are verifying our email by opening the link. Now we will proceed with the rest of the process. We have to create a password now. Follow these guidelines that are given right here. Okay. Password is done. Save this password somewhere because you will be needing it to sign in into your free cloud account. Next, company name. If you are working in any, then put one. Otherwise, leave it empty. For this demonstration, I will put the name of my website here, which is RebellionRider.com. Next, we have to give a name to our cloud account. Here, give a unique logical name to your cloud account and save it by writing it down somewhere securely. I will name my cloud account as RebellionRider01. The only logical name that I could come up with. How creative I am. Anyways, next is home region. Here you have to select a region. Make sure to select the one which is nearest to your city or country. Since I'm in Delhi, thus I will select India, West Mumbai as it is nearest to me. Now, press continue. Here we need to fill in some personal information like address, phone number and others. Let's quickly do that. Address done. Next is mobile number. Now we have to verify it through OTP. Oh yes, I got the code. Let's fill it in. Verify my code. Voila, successful. Now, the last information that we need to fill in is our credit card details. Before you jump and quit, hold on for a second. Let me tell you, even though it's asking for your credit card, but still it's free. Like AWS, Oracle Cloud also needs this information to verify you and to make your purchasing process hassle-free. And by purchasing, I mean if you ever decide to upgrade from free tier to a paid one. So don't worry, after putting your credit card details, Oracle will do a transaction of $1. Once the verification is done successfully, you will get back your $1. Anyways, after filling in your details, just accept the terms and then click Start My Free Trial. That's all you have to do. After setting up your free cloud account, Oracle will send you a mail with all the information that you need to access your cloud account. If you don't get any mail, then check your spam folder. In that mail, you will have a Sign In to Oracle Cloud button. Click it and then you will have your sign in page. Bookmark this page for future use. In that page, fill in your username, which is your email ID that you have used for sign up, and the password, the one that you have specified during the sign up. Fill this information and you have your free Oracle Cloud setup to use. That's how we set up a free Oracle Cloud account. In the next tutorial, I will show you how you can set up a fully functional Oracle database in Oracle Cloud. So subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.